to think there's just no chance he can finish this game.
You know, if I'm the manager, I may have to get on the phone in the dugout and call Sandy Alderson and say, what do you want to do? Protect me now. Sandy needs some help here. Back up.
Molina 0-for-1 in a walk, and he fouls it off 1-1.
The one thing about Terry, as we've seen since he's been here, not afraid to make the really tough decision to protect his players. And
well, this inning is not the issue for Santana. It's what would follow in the eighth and ninth. 100th pitch on the way, and Molina takes Molina 2-1. 6 1/3 innings, the farthest any Met has taken a no-hitter since Ari Dickey against the Phillies last September. Fourth time in his career he's gone this far. And that changeup is down 3-1. Matt Adams, the first baseman, the only left-hand hitter in the lineup for the Cardinals tonight, waiting on deck. Three-one coming to Molina, and a fly ball deep left field. Back goes Baxter onto the track. He makes the catch.
Holy shit!
And Baxter may be hurt, but he hangs onto the baseball.
Get that money ready, Santana.
And he just now singles out.
Yo, that nigga big.
Has not yet shown the ball, but he is shaken up after hitting the fence.
I think he hit his shoulder pretty hard.
Look at that
obviously.
Shit.
He crashes into this ball. Yep.
Yeah, head and shoulder, perhaps. But in any event, Baxter makes a wonderful catch to keep the no-hit bid intact.
What a play.
Selling out for this play is Baxter.
Well, he knew what was at stake, and this is the way he's played anyway.
God, that's a catch.
I thought there was no chance he was going to make this play.
See that speed, and you're right. He hit that shoulder awfully hard.
You know, he stumbled here. He wasn't able to turn to, like, get the flat of his back, the full part of his back against the wall, and just went up against his left shoulder.
Santana's reaction. Shades of Rusty Staub back in 73.
Terry Collins asking for a replacement.
Andres Torres is already running on the field. But right now the concern is for Mike Baxter. Ray Ramirez, the trainer, with him there, seated in front of the fence. Up on his feet, but clearly that left arm is a big concern.
Let's see where his wrist and the glove come into play here against the wall.
I don't see it now.
As he lay on the warning track, ball in his glove, the third base umpire Adrian Johnson ran.
By the way, fuck the Yankees and fuck the Phillies.
Sure.